I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, is that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice!
coming. Hey! Never touches the ground.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Huh. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. Gotta be some kind of clue. Is it? There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Miss you. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Meow. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you. Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Consolidated Shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
What you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Wait for the police! Got their attention. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. Hey, big guy. You asked for it! See something? Okay, now I'm just showing off. Gotta find the survivors fast. okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Gotta find the survivors fast. I literally didn't see that coming. Hey, big guy. Finally out of sight. Okay, I think I'm gone. You asked for it! I should have recorded this!
I could have taken him!
Sure, sure! Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. again. That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? This is your master plan? Replace Fisk? One engine to... Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir! Need to disable the second engine! Don't screw this up!
Oh, These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Hey, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Oh, crap, I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.